Okay, I hope you enjoyed seeing DJ Casper. We actually did not know he was going to be here. That was actually a surprise. So it's like his third time being at Mobile Beat that I can remember anyway. And yeah, it was great seeing him again. So he said that the Casper Slab Part 3 will be coming out before too long. So that'll be interesting to see that. And I hope you enjoyed seeing DMC from Run DMC. And right now, I'm walking through the casino here at the Tropicana on my way over to Hooters Casino, which is just right across the parking lot. We're going to go over there for the event. It used to be called the DJ Takeover, so it's now the Mobile Beat After Party. And so we're going to go over there. I think they're going to be playing some 80s and 90s music tonight. So, yeah, that'll be interesting. I'm a big 80s and 90s music fan myself, so that's about what all I listen to when I'm listening to Sirius XM when I'm driving in my van. So, yeah, we're going to head over there, and we'll talk to you in a little bit. All right, here we are outside the Tropicana right now. Just take a look at the view of the strip here. There's New York, New York. There's Excalibur. Here's the Tropicana. So, anyway, we're going to head over to Hooters, and we'll be up there. Morning around 9:20, and headed down to the convention area for the second day of Mobile Beat Las Vegas. What we got on the agenda today is more seminars. We've got another event we're going to be doing later on tonight at the back over at Hooters, so that'll be a lot of fun. And you know, we're going to be doing a lot of networking. Also, the exhibit hall is going to open today, so I'll be filming some of that, and look forward to seeing some of the toys there that you know, a lot of us can't afford sometimes, but we enjoy going and playing with them, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we're going to have a great time, and wish you guys were here with us. Okay, so I'm here in the networking area at Mobile Beat Las Vegas. We're just right off the main room from where they do the seminars, and the exhibit hall is actually right behind me. Of course, it's not open. You can see that sign there saying it's not open yet. But yeah, let me just show you this real quick. This is, you know, this is just an area that they have set up, you know, where, you know, DJs come and just sit around and talk and everything. This is where we have the networking session in the morning, where we do the, you know, the morning networking if you want to come and, you know, just talk to other DJs and things like that. They're going to have the bookstore up in a little while back over there where you can buy your passes for next year and all kinds of other things. So, yeah, this is pretty much what goes on. There's the DigiGames over there. Now, the main seminars and everything happen right back through that curtain right over there. And then we have some other smaller rooms here where they, you know, happen as well. So we got more seminars going on there. But, yeah, this is kind of like ground zero here. So where everybody comes, hangs out, you know, get to know a lot of people, switch business cards and that kind of thing. So I'm just kind of killing time right now until the next seminar, which is at 11 o'clock. It's 10:40 right now. So just, you know, like I said, just kind of killing time there. But, yeah, I got a video screen here letting you know what's going on. And here's some other things happening. Tell me about this. Place over there you can get your picture made. I may have to go there and take a selfie in a little bit. So, yeah, this is a great time. You know, if you guys haven't been to Mobile Beat Las Vegas or you're on the fence about it, get out here next year. We want to see you here. This is a great event. We're having a great time. We want to see you here as well. Okay, so the exhibit hall is open now. And here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk through there. And if you guys see anything you want me to focus on tomorrow, when I come back to the exhibit hall, just let me know, okay? Just, you know, leave a comment down below and let me know what you'd like to see, okay? But we're just going to take a quick overview and walk through it right now. All right, let's go.
Exhibit Ball for 2019. What do you think so far?
I'm enjoying it. It's been a great this is going to be the end of the fourth video for Mobile Beat Las Vegas 2019, and I hope you enjoyed seeing the exhibit hall. And if you saw something there that you want me to focus in a little bit more on tomorrow, just leave me a comment and I'll be sure to do that. So coming up, we've got the second party tonight at Hooters, so we'll be filming some of that. We got some other things going on. We'll have some more exhibit hall video for tomorrow as well. So yeah, a lot of things going on. We're now halfway through Mobile Beat Las Vegas 2019, and so far it has been wonderful. So we're getting ready to go into the second half, and we know it's going to be just as wonderful as the first half was. So until next time, practice and enjoy.